Hi there people, today I thought we'd have a look at a more arcadey racing game after spending a few days on very much simulation racing games. We're going to have a look at a classic PS2 game. This is from 2002. It's Need for Speed Hot Pursuit 2, which is the last of what I class as the original style Need for Speed games, where it's no modifying, no building up through the ladder sort of modes. You're just driving a very fast supercar. You're getting chased by the cops and the helicopters across very open highway roads, very much like a Burnout, but without all the crash replays. So let's take a look at some gameplay footage. I do recommend this game, as you can pick it up for just £2 or £3 these days, and where it's not the best by any means in today's standards, it is still a very good fun game for the odd half hour blast every now and then.